What is up, my babes? So welcome to the vlog. I can't believe I just came on this vlog and my eyelashes is not matching up. Like, oh my gosh. Anyway, I'm gonna still introduce this vlog even though I look crazy right now, like I have a lazy eye. But I wanted to get up and do my makeup and look cute and do something, but I gotta fix this eyelash before I go anywhere. But anyway, I'm not even doing too much today. It's the weekend. I'm chilling. It's 9 degrees outside. It's 9 degrees outside and I really need to make those pillowcase covers today because I'm stalling on them. But that's what I'm finna do today. And I think I'm gonna go to the movies because I love a good movie. Love it. So tip to my future husband out there, or future boyfriend, because let me tell y'all ain't never seen my ex on here. Thank God me and him just parted our separate ways not too long ago. But mad toxic, he did not like going to the movies. Like, he would take me just because I would be like, I want to go to the movies. Hello. So he would take me, but he would always be complaining and he would always fall asleep. Anyway, but I'm gonna take myself to the movies and vibe out. So yeah, if you're new here, you don't know who I am. If you don't know who I am, my name is Angel. Welcome to my world. I promise you my eyelashes are not this wonky all the time. If you're a returning subscriber, hey babies.
Okay, so I got these nails from Family Dollar. They're like $3. They're not my favorite, but I needed shorter nails to do all this sewing. So, Kiss brand, they're really not my favorite, but I just needed some shorter nails to do this sewing project and for them to look cute. So that's just what I'm putting on. I don't know if I'm gonna keep these on because they're just really not my favorite, but we'll see.
So I'm doing my other hand, got my thumb and my index finger, that's what it's called, together. Anyway, I was just thinking, back in the day, I used to steal my mom's press-on nails because I just loved how they looked. But it's funny, like, sometimes my grandma would buy some for me, like the French tip. But I went to like a private rich white school and they would get their nails done professionally, and I wanted that so freaking bad. But I would wear the little false nails to school sometimes, but I would not let them look like too close because I don't know how they could tell that they were not done professionally. But anyway, I don't know. But now, like, I wear falsies all the time. I like never get my nails done unless I just feel like it's special occasion, like if I'm, I don't know, going out of town or something like that. But people used to really like real life bully people because they had on press on nails, but they looked good. I don't know, weird flashback. But nowadays, I feel like everyone wears press-ons. Like, the girls that even get their nails done professionally all the time, if they are in between sets, they be putting on their little press-on.
Okay, so I had to put the fabric on the floor because I have so much of it and I wasn't able to cut out a measure. But anyway, this is the pillow that I'm making a like pillow cover for. So I'm just kind of like measuring of how much fabric I need. And then this came in my little kit. It's like chalk where you can mark so I can cut. So that's what I'm doing. Oh, my nails came out pretty well. Anyway, enough about the nails. That's what I'm doing so I can cut and then get to sewing. Okay, now let's go.
Okay, so I cut out what I needed. Hopefully, guys, I really am just winging it. I mean, I kind of know what I'm doing, but like, I'm not a professional, so I don't really know exactly what I'm doing. I know you have to turn it inside out and sew it from the inside out. The good thing is I have a lot of fabric. The fabric was on sale when I bought it, and the guy was asking me, he was like, oh, what are you trying to make? And I'm like, pillowcase covers. And he was like, have you ever made any before? And I was like, no. And then he was like, how about I just give you the whole thing of fabric? Because that was the last of it. And then he was like, it was already on sale, but he was like, I'ma just charge you for 1 yard, but it was like almost 3 yards. And I was like, he's like, because we just need to get rid of it. And I'm like, oh well, look at God. So I most definitely pray for me. Okay, short little update. Look, I got these two sewn together. I mean, it's not, you know, perfect, but I don't care. This, I'm proud of this. I did this, okay? Like, this is sewn together. Like, ain't no one tearing this apart. Like, this is how me and my new boyfriend finna be. Like, just sewn together. Yes. Anyway, yeah, so that's together. I'm gonna come back and show you guys when I close the done. Yeah, I just freaking broke the needle. Now I have to freaking change. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna take a break. Like, look at this. Just a mess. How? Okay, so the sewing machine already come. I got it off of the thing, and the sewing machine already comes with two backup needles. Thank God, because I think I just need to slow down and quit rushing, because I just got this sewing machine. How I break the first needle? So, yeah, I just need to chill. Okay, so I fixed it. It actually was not that hard to fix. I haven't tried it out yet. So, my thread is just totally jacked up right now. I'm gonna take a break, y'all, because I've been at it for almost 2 hours, and I have not got
my first project, so I'm gonna give myself a little grace. I'll probably try to finish it up tonight, if not tomorrow, but I gotta take a break.
Sorry the music is so loud, but I'm looking for pots and pans, new ones, but I don't want to buy Chrissy Teigen brand because I feel like she's a pedo. That the music is down, I ended up going with these pans, and I got some wooden spoons. But look what I found. Do you guys remember these? I definitely had some of these. I think I only used it once for like homecoming when I was in high school. This is hilarious. How much are these? $2.99. That's hilarious.
So I don't know if you guys were able to hear me in the store. Okay, that store is called Ollie's. It's basically a discount store. So if things aren't selling in, you know, the name mainstream stores, or they need to sell out, they send it to that store. And I noticed that a whole bunch of Chrissy Teigen stuff is in there. And I'm guessing it's because of her Twitter history. But I was looking at them. I mean, I'm not gonna hold you, they were nice, but I'm not supporting her because of her tweets about children. And I don't care if people say, oh, she was joking. I just feel like normal people don't joke about that. Like, it's not funny joking about pedophilia. That's weird. So I'm not supporting Chrissy Teigen in any type of way, and I don't care if those pots and pans were a good deal. I'm not buying it. Anyway, enough with my little rant. I'm at the car wash. So we finna get our car washed because all this snow and stuff, my car is very ashy. So I'm in Walmart. Obvi, I wanted to get the Little Debbie ice cream, but our Walmart didn't get any, so I got these. And now I'm just looking around. This is kind of cute for like work. I don't really need anything. I'm just in here. This has only $9. The only issue is these hats do not fit me when I have a wig on. But look at all these hats. So cute. So freaking cute. Walmart always has cute stuff. Don't sleep on Walmart. I do need some of these. Anyway, I need these because me and my mom are doing like a slight kitchen, not like a remodel, but like makeover type thing. And we need these. We have some other options. I really like these, but I don't want to pay $15 for one thing when these are $8 and they're huge.
Several days later.
It's Friday. I just got off work. It's snowing. Yeah. Let's go get something to eat, y'all. It is cold outside. So what should I rate this restaurant? I'm gonna give it a 3.5 out of 5 stars. Because the reason I'm taking off points, because their menu was low-key limited. Which is not that bad, but they didn't have any wings, and on their website it said they had wings, but they didn't have no wings. But their food was good. I only got the pizza, but the pizza was good. It was hot, it was fresh. I feel like if you like beer, you would probably really like that place, because they had like craft beers, but I don't drink beer, so I didn't get the beer. Yeah, so it was cute, but like the vibe, it was a vibe in there. I really liked the books and stuff, but they could work on their aesthetic a little bit, so I had to count off points for that. Look at me being a little restaurant writer. Okay, I'm gonna stop being weird. So we're going home because I have a project to do, so I'm gonna get that together. I'm waiting for this car to back out so I can leave. See you guys at home. It's hours later, Avi. So I'm in the kitchen, obviously. So let me update you. I am trying to get the kitchen together, as you can see. Well, I'm trying to help my mom, but I'm doing it by myself. I don't know where she's at. Anyway, so my mom actually hates her kitchen. She thinks it's too small. She doesn't like how it looks. she actually wants to move or get like a whole renovation, but my dad's kind of like, where? So we came up with a plan to just do little updates here and there so it can give the feel of a new kitchen without all of the cost.
All right, so if you watched one of my vlog series, I did do this for the coffee area, but we're not done with it. It still came out super cute, but we still have more to do. Right now I have, okay, so she bought these things. I don't know where she bought these at. I need to ask her. She bought these little sticker things for tiles. So I put this up so far. I still have more to go. We're gonna do it all around the kitchen. And then we're going to paint, because you see like the, it just looks horrible. So I bought this eggshell paint and that's what we're gonna do.
Here's an update. So I finished this part.
Whew, this was harder than I thought. And then I kind of just started painting just like the first coat on top. I don't know. I was being lazy, but now my mom's like, no, you gotta paint the whole wall. So yeah, painting the wall, and that's all we've done so far.
Okay. It's like literally 5 hours later. Okay, maybe it's like three, but I'm still in here working. And my mom did come, but I still ended up doing most of the work and she was supervising. I don't know how many moms are like that out there, but that's how my mom is. Anyway, so let me show you what we have got done so far.
All right, so we did this. Yes, we have to come all the way down with it, but boom. And then this side, we had to end up covering because the paint started to drip. But oh my gosh, look at that. I can't. And then the paint, we're not done yet, but it is coming together.
What? What's up, guys? So I literally have been missing in action because I've been minding my business. Not really. I haven't been doing anything. But my sister's in town. Say hello.
Hi.
And we're just I don't like how you said that. We're going to Five and Below, possibly Target. We're just shopping, getting some meat, spending quality time. Yeah, we can park in the back. Because I don't like to park. Just go back there. Because I don't like parking near people. Because people want to park right beside you.
Really far, though.
Okay, we get a little exercise. Yes, perfect. I don't really like parking near the carts
either.
Wait a
minute. I'm going to park right over here. It's cold.
Maria, it's not cold.
Yeah, right here.
Okay, so I will see you guys in Five and Below. This is my first time being at Five and Below. Never been in here. They just built it not too long ago, so that's why I haven't been in here. So cute.
I love these things for my face.
No, this Five and Below is not really giving me what I need. Like, I'm a little underwhelmed. And like the nails at Family Dollar, they're cheaper at Family Dollar than they are at Five and Below. So, because at Family Dollar you can get like press-on nails for like $3. Here they're like $4.50 to $5, and I don't like that. They didn't even have good selection for me to even show you guys. But yeah, they just, I don't know. I don't know if they're not. It's just not. I don't know what. So we are now in Home Goods. Oh my gosh, the phone's falling. We're in Home Goods because Five and Below's just sucked. I don't see myself shopping in Five Below like that, like ever again. So now we're in Home Goods. I'm not looking for anything in particular. Just looking, if something speaks to me, then I'll buy it. They look like they have a lot of good stuff in here, like they just got a shipment in. So let's see what I can find.
I have a very unhealthy obsession with like water bottles and stuff. I don't know why, but like I always feel like I need to buy one. I don't need any more. So this like look at that. It's so freaking cute. I found these placemats and I feel like I just need these for my future wedding. Like whoever's gonna marry me this year. Like, I just feel like I should just buy all of these for my guest and my wedding party. Mind you, I don't have a ring yet, but these are just, like, fabulous. Wow. I like the silver better, but this, I mean, I could have this in my house or something. So I just found the matching runners. You guys can't tell me that these are, like, not spectacular.
I know this vlog was very much so all over the place. I had an interesting weekend, not weekend, just week in general. I was not consistent in vlogging, but I promise I will do better. But anyway, I went and got my eyebrows done today because I'm going on a little weekend getaway because President's Day, I don't have to work, it's a holiday. So I did my nails, I haven't put on my thumb yet, but you know, Family Dollar, $3 nails. Look at that. Like, come on now. Like, City Girl nails for $3, you can't even beat. My eyebrows, they look so good. But let me show you what I got from Home Goods when my sister came, and from Five and Blow. So for starters, I got games for Five and Blow because me and my family were supposed to do a game night, but my family is like lame, so we didn't get to do a game night. So yeah, I bought these, but you know, I can save them for another occasion. Those were like five or below, I don't know. Then I got this lip gloss because it just looks, I haven't tried it on. I've only put it like on my hand. Let's swatch it. Shimmery. I got some other makeup, but I will show you guys in the next vlog because I already packed that up for my trip. Hold on, let me show you. Let me get the stuff from Home Goods. I only got two items, but I loved what I got. And I can show you guys the kitchen. It is pretty much done. We still have like a little bit of touch-ups that we have to do, but I can show you guys, you know, a little something. Hold on. Something wrong with me, obviously. I left bag of not TJ Maxx, Home Goods in the car, and I'm sorry, it's cold. I'm not getting it. You see, I'm in my house robe, so, but I do have this. This is what I got from why do I keep saying TJ Maxx? Home Goods. Cup from made by Ray Dunn. I love her items. This is one of her necklaces. Every single time I see her brand, I get it because I know it's going to be quality. I don't know. I just felt like I needed a cup that was bigger for my tea in the morning because I drink tea every single morning, so I needed it. Used it today. Yeah. And there's still some tea in it. But anyway, so that's that. Okay, before I show you guys the kitchen and close out this vlog, let me show you some of the shoes that I got in this week. I just love them. I got them from JustFab, and then one is from Torrid. So hold on, let me show you guys that, and then I'll show you guys the finish. Well, semi-finish. It's not really all the way done. There's still some touches we need to do for the kitchen, but I'm gonna just say semi-finished kitchen, and then we'll close out this vlog. First things first, I'm gonna start off with the Torrid. Only got one pair of shoes, these clogs. Love them. Got them in a 10.5. They're sturdy. I've already worn them once. I love them. They got the height you need. They also got these in black and tan. I kind of want to get the black ones, but these ones were a must have. I just love them. I know you guys are gonna love these shoes. This is the first one from JustFab. They're having like a biannual sale. I couldn't pass it up, so These are, the girls are calling it like Bottega Green, but Bottega Green mules, perfect height. Love them. I cannot wait to wear them in the summer or the spring. I got these in a size 12. Hold on. Speaking of JustFab, their shoe sizes run very weird. I got all my shoes in a size 12 and they fit perfectly. But I have shoes from JustFab that are in size 10 and 11 and they fit perfectly. So I don't know how to tell you about the shoe sizes. Just guesstimate and hopefully they fit. But anyway, love, love, love. My next shoe is this red block heel. I love it. Guys, I just cannot wear like 6-inch heels anymore. So I try to get like, you know, cute little kitten heels. So cute, also size 12. Love it. For the girls who have a wider foot, I am flat footed, so sometimes I need a wider shoe sometimes. But for the girls who are just wide footed and they need a wider shoe and you love the shoe, they have them on Torrid. So check out Torrid if you want this shoe but you just need a wider fit. And Torrid has a wide range of sizes, so I will drop the description. No, what am I saying? I will put all of the links in the description box for these shoes because I know you girls are gonna love it because I love them. And then last but not least, these babies. Perspec heels with the, come on now, get into it. And then the heel is perfect so you can wear these all night. I feel like this is like special occasion, birthday, dinner. Like, come on, you cannot. Also size 12, you know. I love every last one of them. Okay, that is it. Guys, I'm gonna show you guys the little tour of the kitchen. Semi-done. Make sure you stay tuned for the next vlog because I'm going out of town. So it's gonna be a lit vlog, next vlog. So make sure you stay tuned for that. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, love you babes. So let's get into this tour. Thank you.